now.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to welcome you to your future home. Now your future home resides on a very, very beautiful territory, Kunzu. This territory that we're on is on Leitleitune territory. I've been told that this land we stand on, originally I heard 9,000, today I learned 10,000 years old, at least twice as old as the pyramids. I keep that close to my heart because I recognize that nations have fought on this land, nations have lived on this land, and nations still live on this land. So let's give a big round of applause for Leitleitune. Do you want to be entertained?
Yeah.
Do you want to be entertained?
Yeah.
Right in front of you, you're looking at the powerhouse of PGSS and all the support staff that go with these fantastic students and their culture. Hey, Ty, let's get electric.
Thank you.
this little old thing. Hairstyle Locks Academy, stepping up as one of my designees. And what better time, I suppose, what better time than right now to honor. It is a fantastic honor to be among such powerful leaders. Our PGSS is going to step forward and lead an honor song. So let's all rise, because this, everything you see on this stage, is so you know we love you. We respect you. You belong on a stage. You belong in school. This will be your future home. brothers and sisters, you're about to meet your new principal. Good afternoon and welcome to Prince George Secondary School. This is the first of many transition events for you, and I'm going to speak to the kids today. But first, I'd be remiss if I didn't recognize that we're on the traditional territory of the Tlaytlaytane people and thank them for allowing us to gather here today. Thank you to the elders, the elementary school staff, and the elementary school students for joining us. Yeah. Give it up for yourself! We hope to do for you today was to showcase the diversity of our school, to invite you to bring the work that you're already doing in your elementary schools to make PGSS even a better place to be. As you walked into Vanier Hall today, there were displays from the elementary school projects that you've been working on, and we hope that as you move into our school, you help move PGSS from good to great. Our hope and goal is to be the place to be, and we want you to help us in that journey. So welcome, enjoy today, celebrate with us our diversity and our celebration of the First Nations students and staff. But you'll notice today isn't just First Nations students and staff and performers and artists up here. It's an amalgamation of our school, our community. So welcome to PGSS. And I was just wondering, maybe we should check out the other side of the globe.
Spirit of life, God.
I wanted to let you know I should speak to how all of this came to be. It starts with this. You're loved. You have a place here. You belong here. And culture is for all of us to learn about. For all of us to celebrate. No matter how different our communication styles are, or in my case, lack of clear communication, it doesn't matter when we're brothers and sisters. We can have those moments and still rise. You belong here.
Yeah!
I know that this has been, I haven't had as much time in the schools, but I've had enough time to see that the leadership is in your schools. I love you. You're loved. You're beautiful. And elders, we're here. And they want to learn. Tell your elders you want to learn. Let them know. Do you want to learn your culture?
Yeah!
Do you want to learn anyone else's culture?
Yeah!
Beautiful. So it's pretty important at this time that I speak to a visionary. A very, very beautiful person. I rolled up into District 57 coming from corrections because I went in there for 2 years to see what's really happening so I could report it. And then I came into School District 57, and this may not surprise you, but I didn't know much about policy, procedure, paperwork, and all the stuff that goes to it. But I knew about leadership, and people who are so proud and have been a part of this school helped guide me. My fellow brothers and sisters who have been in this have helped guide me. People have taken me under their wing. And none other than this young man. When I spoke to him, I said, "Yo, man, it's so cool, our culture. How do we just make it cool?" And he looked at me like, fashion, okay? And I was like, that's an awesome idea. And that's how this was birthed. And as we talk to people about showcasing culture, listen and repeat the messages we're hearing from our leaders. It is for all of us, because guess what? We're all your kids. You're all my kids. We belong to one another. This is a community. And we take this stand, as well as bring down Dylan Dawson. Combination of this young man's big vision, he has been an absolute paramount point for this show. We've had the leadership from Shelley Mimi, our Aboriginal Education Department, and I hesitate there because I want to say every single person who's involved in this show, because y'all, when you have a chance to perform with me, it's not like I communicate very clearly, but he was like a translator, Patricia was like a translator, and the talent was there, so let's bring out Shelley Mimi.
And also at this time, I would like to welcome Patricia back to the stage, please. Now, Tessa and Patricia have been working very hard to put the show together, and they worked very hard on the flash mob that went off at Pine Center Mall without a doubt! So Highland has told me that they want to say something to you. You can't see them, but they're there.
We just wanted to say, if you were in the flash mob, stand up too.
If anyone was in the flash mob, stand on up! Because I know who you are. From Highlands.
So, oh my gosh, I was gonna laugh at everybody else who got emotional, and here I am crying at the stage. This is so beautiful, and I'm looking at our beautiful family of schools coming up, and I see you here.
Yeah.
You belong here. We are very honored to have so much cultural support behind this initiative. In fact, we have the Louis Singers with us, who have stepped forward and said they'd like to show support, they'd like to sing with us. So please, let's give a warm, warm welcome to you. And as they're coming to the stage, I want you to know what's making this look magical. It's our beautiful brothers in the very back doing sound, doing lighting, and our fantastic cultural teachers. Big round of applause for Tyler Hill.
Thank you.
you who are just totally tripping because I'm wearing a skirt. Hi, jeans and runners, don't worry. At this time, I'm going to bring up our beautiful Paige and company. They're going to come to our stage to do a song. Did you all like the sample, the taste of what's to come for your life? Nasteo, home of the future. Do you belong up here? Again, does Nasteo belong up here? How about Montessori? When I say pine, you say? Very good. When I say buck, you say? This is so cool, okay? This is fluid and smooth. The amount of people that are coming forward, I can hear Blackburn. When I say black, you say burn. I'll get there, I promise. Yes? Perfect. When I say black, you say
black.
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 Black. Look at Estella. Faster.
Ladies and gentlemen, Desiree. Hey, I'm Desiree, and I'm a little nervous. I didn't do this in a while, so yeah.
Today, will you please come back up, my brothers and sisters?
Okay.
Yeah, sure, absolutely. It's not like I'm not noticing you, you guys. Your hair is huge. And come on up with your traditional place, my sister. So today, we have all of our elementary schools, and my brothers and sisters, look around. This is who you're going to be coming to school with. This is your family. This is your relations. So let's go through our schools. I want a representative to respond to me from every school. I know that Van Bien couldn't be here today, Westwood couldn't be here today, but I want you to send me one of your youth up to the stage from your school. And let your family know who you are representing today for your school. Starting here, I want you to say your name and your school.
Mackenzie and Buckhorn.
My name is Phoenix and I'm from Pine Woods.
Hill.
I'm Graydon, I'm from
Blackburn. I'm Ronan, and I'm from Pineview.
So we're gonna do a... I love you, you know that, right?
Yeah!
I love you, you know that, right?
Yeah!
One person.
Kind of.
I love you, you know that, right? So we're going to do a finals, our final song with the Louis Singers, the goodbye song I'm hearing. And what we used to do traditionally was it was a friendship dance. It was an act of like solidarity. And the drum is something we can appreciate because we all had a mother who had a heartbeat. And we all have a culture with ancestors that warred to protect it. So, while we're positioning, I'm going to let you take the mic.
So, hello everybody, my name is Shelley Nimi, and I'm the Department Manager for the Aboriginal Education Department. Hello and welcome. So, I want us to say a big thank you to Tessa, because she has done an amazing job. So guess what, Tessa, you know we love you, right? Belonging is something that is really, really important, and PGSS is my home. I went to high school here, I graduated from PGSS, and I found my sense of belonging here as a young person. And so I welcome you all to PGSS, and I'm glad that you're part of this family. And I intend that we'll do many more events like this so we can build our relationships. And so I want to thank the Louis Singers for coming today and giving us a final farewell. And and we're going to share with you what is really important to us in Aboriginal culture. So thank you.
We're going to share a couple of different clan songs with you. First is Frog Song and then Goodbye Song.
Thank you.
to welcome some students from Fraser Lake School District 91. I'm going to share one last song with you. It's we call it a goodbye song. And this group can go out first. And this song was composed actually by a member of Tlaitli Nation. So it's kind of fitting to have it here today.
Yeah.
I hope you identified with something on this stage. Hi, you guys. For real, this is so cool. I was nervous. I've never cared so much about what somebody thought. And that's you. You are the measuring rod. You have good judgment. You are powerful. We believe in you. Thank you, PGSS, and your fantastic administrative teams. Vanier Hall, Vanier, principals, please come to the stage. Give it up.
Cause the sun always rises, but gotta make it to the next day. It's a feeling that you get in your lungs when you run, but you're running out of air and your breath won't come. And you aren't breathing, gotta keep it moving. Find an extra and push your way through it.
Does that look steady?